Ciao everyone, and welcome to What's New in SolidWorks 2020. I am Gianpaolo Bassi, CEO of SolidWorks. Every year, we hear from thousands of SolidWorks users, users like you, and we get amazing ideas, insights, and requests for what's next. So of course we listen very closely, and then we deliver. Over this past year, you have told us you want full digital continuity, a seamless process that takes you from design to manufacturing faster than ever. You want the freedom to innovate more, and you want to work with increasingly precise simulation to reduce the risks of product failure. So we got our marching orders, and we acted on them. And we are absolutely thrilled with what's new for 2020. It's all about digitalization and integration through a connected 3D experience platform to drive faster innovation while reducing the risk of failure. In SolidWorks 2020, you'll find three main ways we are giving you the solutions you truly want and need. First, the 3D experience platform will deliver to you a connected design to manufacturing ecosystem, helping you manage every aspect of developing and delivering products from ideation into the hands of your customers. You'll go from concept to completed product with unprecedented speed, and you'll do it easily and seamlessly with new and connected applications, both on the desktop and the cloud. We are delivering improved performance across the spectrum for stunning speed and unparalleled functionality. And finally, we are giving you streamlined workflows to accelerate time to market and reduce manufacturing costs, all while improving product quality. Get ready to dive in, discover, and get inspired by SolidWorks 2020.